A big apology from Netflix. The company faced a customer backlash since it jacked up prices and separated its DVD and streaming services this summer. So now, in a letter posted last night on the Netflix site, CEO Reed Hastings said, quote, "I messed up. I owe everyone an explanation." He said, in addition to Netflix, he'll create a new company called Quixter, which will be the same website and DVD service that the company began with. He also promised no more price changes.